In a country of rugged beauty, where people live close to the land, Dr. Wesley McLaren has found a home.
Hi, Daddy.
Hey, baby.
But even in this peaceful place, there are forces which threaten life.
You know what I'm talking about, men?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I'm talking about the CIA.
Yes, sir.
The FBI.
Yes, sir.
Forces which have unleashed a deadly virus.
What do we got? Blood pressure is 240 over 120. Respiration 30 and shallow.
This guy looks pretty bad too. How you feel?
Now he has become the town's only hope.
I need a response team here immediately. Everybody in the mom suits now.
Daddy, Were those people in white?
But with the crisis spreading,
how long before the people of Venice start dying?
1 or 2 days.
With the danger growing,
do you realize what you've done? You've opened Pandora's box.
Something in his daughter's immunity.
Maybe it's genetic.
Has become everyone's only chance to survive.
We gotta have that little girl. If you got to shoot her, plug the hole.
You're making a big mistake.
Now, we can do this the easy way or the hard way.
I think it's going to be the hard way. I am not a terrorist. I'm a doctor. And I'm here to help you.
Seagal.
We got work to do. Let's get with it.
The Patriot.